What did you learn about MMA fighters doing?
Oh my God, we're not here long enough. I started thinking that MMA and the UFC was the worst thing for America, that it was a terrible sport.
Why?
It was cockfighting for human beings.
Because you love boxing so much?
Like boxing, sure. Okay. Yeah, I would always be like, I'm the boxing guy. You know, okay. These people you meet at a dinner party, it's like, well, I don't like MMA. I like boxing. I'm a purist.
Right.
But I realized I just didn't know. I didn't know what I was talking about. The sacrifice these guys give up. Their understanding of martial arts. It's really martial arts. You're combining Brazilian jiu-jitsu and Greco-Roman wrestling and boxing and Muay Thai kickboxing.
That's the first M of the MMA.
Yeah, it's mixed martial arts. So these are coming out of the tradition of where you want to send your son and daughter to go and learn about respect and humility and self-defense. And like that's okay in a dojo of karate, but apparently like in a cage, it's disgusting and blood sport. And I just fundamentally have learned that's not true, and my perspective was wrong.
Well, I think you could speak to this too, Chris, is that the number of guests that we've had from the MMA fighters turn media members or media members or just fighters that we've had, they've all been spectacular guests with just
tremendous
great heads on their shoulders and hearts of champions.
Gosh,
I mean, all of them. Every single one of them.
And kind and gentle. They're the kind of people like, you know, we have a little guest room in our house, and I tend to lend it out frequently. You guys are all welcome to come over.
The Cormier Corner? Is that the Cormier Corner.
And my wife has basically said, the only people I really enjoy having at our house now in terms of, like, their manners and the way in which they, like, take care of everything are fighters. They're like, you know, everything's clean. They leave a little note. They want to open the door for her. They want to, like, cook food, bring stuff. They're, like, the most generous kind people. And so I guess this is my advertisement for like fighters make great house guests is what I want to ultimately say. I've come to learn so much about the sport and the people behind who are part of it. And I have been nothing but impressed over and over and over.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on Audience.